Over 300 Pakistani nationals have tragically lost their lives after an overcrowded fishing trawler sank off the coast of Greece. The incident highlights the ongoing refugee crisis faced by the European Union as thousands seek refuge from war, persecution, and poverty. The chairman of Pakistan's Senate, Mohammad Sadiq Sandrani, expressed condolences to the bereaved families and emphasized the urgent need to address illegal human trafficking. Greek authorities have not yet confirmed Pakistan's death toll. Pakistan is currently grappling with a severe economic crisis, hindering its efforts to secure financial assistance from the International Monetary Fund. The country has experienced stagnant growth, high inflation, and difficulties in importing essential food products, leading to fatal stampedes at distribution centers. The rising number of Pakistanis attempting treacherous journeys to Europe in search of better opportunities has deeply affected the nation, prompting Prime Minister Shahbaz Sharif to declare a national day of mourning. He has ordered a high-level inquiry into the incident, vowing to hold those responsible accountable. The tragedy has drawn attention to the dangers migrants face and raised questions about European countries' treatment of migrants. Despite the risks, many people still undertake perilous journeys in the hopes of a better life. The role of smugglers has been strongly condemned, with calls to prevent such tragedies from recurring. The handling of the disaster by Greek authorities has faced criticism, further highlighting the complex challenges posed by the refugee crisis.